Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. So I know that we've been a little bit behind on the reaction videos, and I'm so sorry about that guys, but this week we're gonna get back on track. Today we will be reacting to episode 65 or season 4 episode 2 of My Hero Academia. So the episode is called Overhaul, and we got a little glimpse of it last week, so I'm really excited about this week and what's going to happen. So let's just jump right in, and as per usual, I will insert the video over here for you guys to watch along with me. I'm very excited. Dreamed of becoming a hero. He sure did, didn't he? Oh, my daughter. Yeah. Provisional license exam to become a hero. Izuku. The next thing is aiming to participate in the hero's work study. Oh, yeah. Where we go to work with pro heroes at their agencies. He did a work study with, I remember that guy. I was wondering if you would take any students with him. Aww. Look to his old sidekick, Night Eye. Oh, we about to meet Night Eye. Oh, we have an intro. They're already sick. What does that mean? Oh. Yeah, they're sick. They're sick, all right. That's ironic. He's what you'd call Yakuza. Oh, okay. Overhaul. Number two. How's he different from us? Let me tell you. There were lots of scare groups around the room. Right. Is
They were treated like building reserves. Impoverished. The loss of Air All for One. Oh, I thought you said Air Force One. I was so confused. A smash. Talk to us. Talk to us. There's no leader. Who will be the next leader?
I'm the leader.
Are you here to challenge me? You the next leader? No, you're not. I'll crush Hero Society starting with Wednesday.
Okay.
A plan? A goal with no plan is a delusion. It's nice. Muscular moonfish, they were all first class game pieces. But you lost them right away, didn't you? Did you not understand how to use them?
Whoa, 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 whoa. You can't even manage more than 10 people. Period.
And I have a plan. Invest in absolutely small crime. Yeah. He about to kill him. Oh, I don't know if you want to. I met up with a friend the other day. She's reserved and shy. Someone will still be even on my face. All he did was touch him and he exploded. Dang! He blew up his arm. They both have power just by touching. One of them explodes and the other one just decomposes them. That was close overhaul. Oh. Where did you? He's dead. She crazy. I'll cut those guys. That's why I'm here. I'll demand a lot of repayment for this. What do you mean? He attacked him. Like, what are you upset about? That you shouldn't do them? What? First years. Oh, good records. Okay. Why you yell it? I want to go to karaoke. I refuse. I oppose the work studies. I think first years don't necessarily have to start now. Power up your shots. Their shots up. The kids working harder. Why are they putting in their name? Oh, they're not friends anymore. Why are they all up in their conversation? Oh, I wonder what he was. But I got it too, God. I'm done with you. I'm done. Why use me as a middleman?
He's always watching videos of you when he has the time.
What kind of hero do you want to be? The more I experience, the more I understand how hard the path is really. There's no reason for me to refuse. I have no doubt that someone suitable to be your successor will be here. His grades aren't that special. He's a student who has a lot of his almost always left echoing around him. Even if he grades, so his smile never goes away. Is that what your view of the world is perfectly?
What? Togata would have been the successor? Absolutely not. I felt betrayed.
Go. Why are they brushing their teeth with no mirror, just standing there? Don't be so stiff as no good. He's really strict.
Made me shiver.
If you don't want to be turned away, then before you finish talking to Sir today, you need to make him laugh at least once.
Laugh. What do you mean, make him laugh?
I don't feel like I'm being that nice. You have a crazy goal and you're trying to turn it into reality. No energy or humor. The report was so long. Bubble girl couldn't make him laugh, so he started tickling her. How creepy is that? I need to open the door myself. I practiced this in the mirror. He practiced All Might's face in the mirror his whole life. Ridiculing All Might. It wasn't funny. Oh, he fell flat. I feel like that's how half of my jokes end up being anyways. People, I'm like, oh, this is going to be so funny. And people are like, anyways, that was overhaul episode 65 of My Hero Academia. I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video and make sure you guys come here every single week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, we post anime videos. And on Fridays, we post Cosplay Friday videos. Sometimes we're a day late, but we're always here. So just come on over here and hang out. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. And I suppose I will see you guys next time. Bye.